There was a last-minute push to stop the demolition of a church in Sutherland Springs, where a gunman killed 26 people in 2017. Yesterday, a judge approved a temporary restraining order filed by some families to delay it and told the church to appear in court later this month. Families spent the day inside that sanctuary that is now a memorial for those victims and what remains the deadliest church shooting in U.S. history.